Hello there, this is the Robo 3D, and right now it's loaded with Verbatim filament. It's feeding beautifully, it's fabricating nicely, and you can see that it is working hard right now. And what I like about this filament is it doesn't gunk up like some do, and I hope that this shows it in a way that's going to help you to decide if Verbatim filament is going to be right in your 3D printer. Thank you.